And of course, it's the westbound trains that the most backed up. So barely anybody's going eastbound. Subways are back in service. But it's a good chance I'm not getting on at least three of these trains.
Okay.